Everywhere you look, there's movement. People, objects, nature, all moving. It's a scientific law that energy isn't created or destroyed. It's just converted into different forms. Thoughts become ideas. Ideas become movements. Movements become action. And action creates revolutions. And that is how we change the world. Energy.